My mind and my body had been through a lot. But at that point, it had almost been a full week since I'd been out of the hospital. I wasn't convinced that it was also a weird hallucination. I needed someone else to tell me I wasn't crazy.
If this is some kind of sad booty call, I'm gonna kill you.
Thanks for coming.
Megan was my girlfriend in college. She was a serious student, always sober. So, you know, that didn't work out for obvious reasons. But she was my oldest friend from back home, and I knew I could trust her to be honest.
All right. Come over here and lie down.
No.
I'm not gonna do anything weird. I promise. All right, close your eyes.
So you coughed in my ear.
It wasn't me.
Right.
It wasn't. I swear, just lay here for a second, okay? Just listen. Just wait.
Someone's here.
No, there isn't. Megan, wait.
I think I'm gonna go.